Mom's apple pie. We've got to save America from the Red Skull.
Hulk smash skull!
Huh?
Hulk rip pants.
That's why my red, white, and blue uniform is form-fitting, yet flexible. I'd love American ingenuity.
I have some tracking to do. I'll keep in touch. Or not.
Tony, let's get you back to Stark Tower and into something, less revealing.
Oh, I have a great new outfit I put together the other day.
We're going to need Iron Man if we want to get those cosmic bricks back. Head over to Stark Tower and suit up.
Flying. All this running is making me tired. How do people live like this?
Yeah, no worries. I'll walk. I need to de-exercise anyway. Yeah, no worries. I'll walk.
Super. Wow. This is embarrassing. I left my keys in my other suit.
Is there another way to open it?
Sure. We just need to think outside the box a little.
Stark Tower dominates the Manhattan skyline as either a highly advanced technological research facility or a giant monument to its owner's ego. Depends who you ask.
Did I ever tell you about my party armor? It was designed like a tuxedo for more formal battles. Honey, I'm home!
What's with the hostile welcome?
Jarvis, it's me. Your boss man?
Intruder alert. Security activated.
Intruders? Jarvis, security override command Tango, Oscar Sierra 3963.
We're gonna have to fight our way in.
Someone must have hacked my systems. That's the kind of thing I do to other people. What the... Great. If Jarvis has been hacked, then I can't trust my suits either.
All of them?
They're all connected to the mainframe. Except for one of them.
Is there any way to turn off these lasers?
No, not in full lockdown. I might be able to disrupt their pattern buffers, though. I
just need an interface terminal. Did it? We can get past if we time it right. I need my key card to unlock the suit.
And you don't have it?
It's just over there, on the other side of that sealed door. Much better. A little old-fashioned by my standards, but it should get the job done.
Thank you.
one impressive building, Mr. Stark.
Now that's what I call a view.
This might require some extra muscle power.
Apologies, sir. My systems are being overridden.
Wow, that is so cool.
No time for that now.
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
Security system partially restored. Requesting immediate deployment of Mark 42 suit.
Time to suit up.
Try using your laser to cut a shape out of that.
Arc reactor storage access granted.
Loki, stand down!
My insincerest apologies, but I need a source of high power at low cost.
Well, you are stealing from the best.
That's not the only thing we've stolen.
Where are you going?
Never trust a demigod.
It's time to teach you so-called Avengers a lesson.
Enough, Tangerine. I'm just tired of it.
You should have anticipated this,
hey,
Dark.
No.
Heroes, there is still no such thing.
Hey,
You could never conceive of my vision for mankind. Now I can turn your own weapons against you. Get them!
Is that the Hulkbuster armor?
Yep.
And that will let him do anything the Hulk can do?
Yep.
So, like my suit?
I have a soft spot for the oldies.
Why is it my tower can never stay in one piece?